Children in need are smiling a bit brighter tonight thanks to a local charity. The Little Smiles organization took a group of local foster children to the grand opening of Toy Express today in Coral Springs. The new toy store has an indoor playground, a special doll hospital, and life-size dinosaur, all things that the foster children got to experience first before any other children came in. Little Smiles says special moments like these are what keep children in tough situations looking forward.
This is a special occasion because we were able to come to a toy store, which is something that we don't really have many of down here in South Florida. So this is a really kind of unique, special time for us today.
Now, Little Smiles is also renovating a room in the foster children's home today.
All right, we're looking at the tropics.